Westchester County, New York, WABC, a recently killed coyote in Yonkers has tested positive for rabies, the Westchester County Department of Health confirms. The coyote was shot Thursday near Dunwoody Golf Course. Another coyote still remains at large. Westchester police have been searching for aggressive coyotes that are responsible for attacks that have terrorized neighborhoods in the past week. Anyone who observes the second rabid coyote should call 911. Officials say to be aware of your surroundings and especially mindful of children and pets. According to the CDC, the rabies virus is transmitted through saliva or brain/nervous system tissue. You can only get rabies by coming in contact with these specific bodily excretions and tissues. More Northern Suburbs News. Send us a news tip. Download the app 7 the app for breaking news alerts.